push the five for you. I do that 3-4 times again. I
good morning, y'all, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Nykaya, and happy New Year's. Anyway, so today I am at Target because I need to pick up a little bit of hygiene stuff, not too much, but like I don't know, whatever I see, then that's what I would get. I've been up since 7 o'clock and I couldn't go back to sleep because my stomach felt so empty, but y'all, I ate yesterday twice, but oh well, maybe I just need to get up, so that's what I did. I'm at Target early, so maybe I'll be able to record, because sometimes I can't do it. Too many people be looking and staring at me. So we're about to go in there and see what I get. And first I gotta stop by to Starbucks because that bitch is stuck. So I'm not cussing 2024. I am thirsty.
I think I'm gonna miss out to give me some girly stuff because it's time to bring up. What do I have so far? My girly stuff is in here, y'all. And this was on clearance, so I got them. Because I need some for my closet and my bathroom. Hello. You did? And how do you feel?
Well, that's good.
Good. Okay, y'all, so I ran out of storage and then I was trying to delete some old stuff, and of course I ended up deleting one of the videos from where I was in there. And I really don't know which one. I tried it. It was way better than before when I came to record in there, because I just couldn't. Like, I feel like I was disturbing everybody else shopping, and everybody would just be staring at me. But today was way much better. I can definitely say that. But I still felt like I was whispering, and it was kind of like, I don't know about this still. But it was better. But then my mother called, and I kind of got distracted. So we're going to just show y'all what I got. So I got, this is so cute to me. So I got this to go with a gift for a friend. And it's like two in here. And I just thought it was the cutest thing. Like her little own little personal thing. That's a gift. And I got me some girly stuff. You know, little girly stuff. And I got these Mighty Patches. I was actually looking for the ones that the girl's been getting that like dissolve or whatnot. But it's okay because I really don't want to wear them out anyway. So it's cool. I just got these. Just settled because I wanted to try them. I really wanted to get the other one, but it was like, it really wasn't expensive for real. But if I wanted to keep buying blades, it was like the price of the razor. And I could have got, well, I got eight of these for that price. Plus, you know, the razor already went on. But one day I am going to get the other one because why not? But I wasn't in no rush to get it. These are supposed to be on clearance. I really don't know if it rained up to a clearance price. But, oh well. I had already scanned it, so. Oh well. Then I got this, which I never had the raspberry one. I usually only get the tan one. I think it's like a vanilla or something. So we're going to see. And right now, I'm about to, wait, hold on, let me put this stuff away. Right now, I'm about to head to Ross and TJ Maxx. Ross always be having like Dove stuff, y'all. So if y'all sleep on Ross, then that's your fault. But I'm gonna go see if they have some Dove in there and get some. And TJ Maxx, I just wanna go in there and see what they got. And I need some new earrings, so I'm gonna go do that. And then from there, I'm gonna go get my groceries and then take my butt home. Okay, did I not tell y'all how much Ross is a hit and miss? I mean, that's probably why y'all don't go there. But when they got stuff, y'all, they really got stuff. So. But now I'm at TJ Maxx, so we're going to see if I can find me some earrings and whatever else they got. I really don't know. So now I'm at, I really don't even know how to pronounce this grocery store name, so I'm not gonna even try for real. But I'm here, and I never really grocery shop here, but I heard like their stuff is good and it's pretty cheap. So I'm gonna go in here, and then I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's and Walmart. I went in TJ Maxx, and y'all, they had some Gucci, they had a Gucci bracelet that I really freaking wanted, but I left it there. It's okay. Then I had these Gucci shades that I showed my mama. They was $4.99. That was cute, but like it was a lot going on. And where else did I go? Oh, I found some earrings. But like I'm pretty sure I have earrings. You know, I probably really don't because I think I left them home. But I'm pretty sure I have something, very much something, in my little jewelry little thingy. So I'ma look there before I buy some And let me just tell y'all something that's very gross. So I had to go to the bathroom. And I really didn't want to go. But like, I'm out and I'm not going back, then going back, then going to the grocery store. Because like, I procrastinate a lot in the grocery store. Because I don't know. Anyway, so I didn't have time to do all of that. But I'm in the bathroom and y'all, it's this lady in there. And never mind. Just forget it.
Cut the show.
So I'm gonna go here and see what I can find, and yeah, I don't know. Okay, let's go to the grocery store. Why y'all ain't tell me I had to pay? Oh, focus, focus. Focus. Why y'all ain't tell me I had to pay for a car at the store? It was 25 cents and I didn't know what I was doing. At first, I had to get this girl to help me. I was so embarrassed. I got a little bit of stuff, not too much. It was really hectic in there. I can't even lie. And I didn't want to record because like it was just too much, and I was like walking completely away from my cart a lot. I want to go to Trader Joe's, but then again it's like, do I really? No, because like my social battery of being out has completely died. So I'm going to go to Walmart. I really need to go to Five and Below, but I don't know if I'm going to go. But if I do go to Five and Below, then I'm going to get me some candy apples because I want something sweet so bad. So, yeah. Let's go there. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
2 days later.
Good afternoon. It is Sunday and I start classes tomorrow. I didn't record yesterday because I was really lazy. And when I got back from Walmart, my social battery was just dead. It was dead. And I didn't want to do anything. I didn't want to record. I just came home, took a shower, got in my bed, put away all my groceries, and watched YouTube. So we are back. I had a game yesterday, so I did my lashes. Okay, anyway, so today I am about to go to brunch, so I'm about to get dressed and get ready, and then I have some little tedious little things that I need to do before we start the semester tomorrow. I'm not really excited about it, but you know, you gotta go into it with a positive mind. Gotta stay positive about it, so that's what I'm gonna try to do, is stay positive about it. Well, anyways, I'm about to get dressed and get ready, like I already said so many more times before, and I'm gonna see y'all hoes at brunch. We're back from lunch. Brunch, what am I saying? We're back from brunch, and I am about to go ahead and figure out some stuff for school. That school starts tomorrow. I did start making like my little content planner and all my little other shenanigans. Let me show y'all, it's cute. Oh, I gotta wait for my iPad to turn on now. And then this is my school planner. And I just put like all of my assignments and stuff in there. Birthdays, games, different appointments that I have and stuff. So that's that, and I'll probably start writing this tomorrow after the first day of classes and stuff. Yep. And today we're gonna just write in my journal some things. I did make a vision board with my boyfriend, but I feel like some things also just still need to be like written down. Like your vision board is like things that you want to accomplish, get done, dreams, you know, goals for yourself for that year. But like I feel like I want to like really like start writing down things that like, you know, I want to manifest and really, you know, want to like pray for and look forward to for, you know, the month of January. I don't know why, but my lip look like it's something on it or it's so bright right there. I don't know what that's about, but it ain't nothing right there. Let's put some lip gloss on. Cause what is going on, baby? And this part gonna make it really like it's something in with this lip gloss. Oh well. Can't say my lips not popping. Okay, oh, this should be on. I'm gonna show y'all my vision board. It's cute. If I know my pet. Oh. Okay. Don't play with it. So this is her. She is cute. She is really cute. I'm gonna explain some stuff to y'all, but some stuff, it ain't really none of y'all business. Cause we'll be praying on your downfall. So one thing I got is the gym. The past 2 months, November and December, I was very consistent in the gym, except for when I went home for like break and stuff. So I'm aiming for a good 2 days a week in the gym. Plus, you know, I'll be having games and practice plus one. And then I'm taking a self-defense class this semester. So I'm kind of excited. One day I'm going to see if he's going to let me record in there, because that's going to be very funny. So that's one. I really want to get my perfume collection up. Like she doing something, but she not there yet. And I already know every perfume purchase that I want at this moment, but I'm just going to wait. But it's already, I got it. So this year I do want to graduate. I was supposed to graduate initially, if I said at my other school, this May, but I'm very pushing to graduate in December. That's a big goal, and we're gonna make it happen. That's all I gotta say, we're gonna make it happen. Travel. I really want to travel this year. I really didn't go nowhere last year but to California, and I think that's all. What else is up here? Becoming her. I got my own meaning for becoming her. I'm pretty sure y'all got y'all own little meaning for becoming her. But I'm gonna become her, that girl. For sure, for sure. That's really enough. I don't really have to explain everything else to y'all. So that's enough that y'all need to know. There. But let me show y'all my little calendar I made. It's actually really cute. It's like my little content calendar. I got practice, gym, stuff that I actually want to like push out, you know, cutesy stuff. She's cute. I don't really know if y'all can see for real, but that's her. She's all together and ready for school. Yup. I did not mean to do that. Alright, so at this moment, I'm going to write down the things that I really want to get accomplished and done for this month, and do a little bit of stuff that I need to do and figure out for school, as well as go ahead and get school stuff out tomorrow, because y'all, I have an 8 a.m. class. I really don't know how I feel about that, but But I am gonna go ahead and figure out what I'm gonna wear, because like that'd be my biggest thing, what I want to wear. And you know, usually tomorrow's the first day, so I'm gonna put it on fit for it. But any other day than that, a leggings jacket out the door, leggings jacket out the door, leggings jacket out the door. But I'm gonna go through. So right now I am about to write down that stuff, and yeah. Oh, I didn't check out my Stanley. I got the limited edition Stanley that came out in November, the end of November after Thanksgiving. This is her 40 ounces. And I always said I wasn't gonna be a Stanley girl because I'm a Yeti girl. But the fact that she was pink, she was two-tone pink. She was hot pink, light pink, and this gold. And that gold took me over. And I saw this post today. It was like, y'all be buying cups for the water. Baby, I put everything in there. Everything. All right, let's focus. So topic is 20, no, the topic is, we're gonna just put January for now. And for our date, we're just gonna put 2024. And I think I'm gonna do bullet points, so we're gonna get black. Look at all my pants, y'all. We're gonna get black. I'm gonna do this one. We're gonna see about her. Whoops. Alright, so let's get down to business. Stanley Kubrick. This is some visionary shit. Been trying to film pleasure with my eyes wide shut, but it keeps on moving. I blame it on a model bra with the Hollywood smile. Strip a booty with the rack like, wow. I'll never forget ya. You put me on the field and I never had, never had, never had. And ever since I've been trying to get it back, you pick it up, put it back. Now I'm something like the chemist on campus, but there's no drug around. Anyway, she said, don't let the high go to waste. Can you taste it? Little taste. Novocaine, baby, baby. Novocaine, baby.
Well, this might just be me.
Fuck the good.
Every time I walk around,
right now that I'm going to do on camera. All my other stuff I would like to do on my own private time. I definitely will be running another Target hygiene run again, maybe when I have like a lot more stuff to get, and hopefully I will not delete the biggest clip that I needed for the vlog. So yeah, we gonna run her back because I did delete it, so it's not where I want it to be, but you know, I'm growing. So make sure y'all follow me on all my socials, subscribe to my channel, and I wish everyone the best for this new upcoming semester, this new year. I hope it is nothing but great to y'all, and y'all get and receive all your blessings and wants that y'all want for this year. And make sure y'all tune back in, turn on your notifications for the next vlogging vlog.